Centering prayer. Centering prayer is a method that will hopefully get us into a position where we can be open to contemplation with God. It's not complicated. It's simple and not easy. And the idea is that for 20 minutes twice a day, which is somewhat arbitrary, one sits down in a comfortable position and closes their eyes and then lets go of all thoughts that come during that 20 minutes. What it's done for me is to learn that in the other 23 hours or so when I'm not doing the prayer, I can practice letting go of thoughts and feelings that are not useful. I believe that God can heal the emotional wounds of a lifetime that I carry around, and that in healing my emotional wounds, I can be a healing influence in the world, at St. Paul's or in the wider world. Each weekday at 8:30 a.m., Tuesday and Thursday afternoons at 4 o'clock in the library. Tuesday evening at 6 o'clock, a group of us meet for 30 minutes of prayer and then 30 minutes of sharing. On Tuesday mornings at 6:30, a group of men meet in the library and we do 20 minutes of prayer and then have sharing